Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for them.
Talk about another team. How do you feel they did today? Great. Well, that's everything.
Against the spectacular backdrop of the Singapore skyline, Formula One returns once again to do battle in what tends to become something of an endurance race, with the notorious sauna-like temperatures in the cockpit making for an extremely physically challenging Grand Prix. We're here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit today, located in the heart of Singapore. The circuit consists of 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right. It's a track that's incredibly technical, so don't expect to see the drivers taking too much at full throttle. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about more. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Bottas, Lando Norris, and Gasly, Perez, Stroll, Russell, and Daniel Ricciardo, Vettel, Ocon, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Matsushita, Moore, Latifi, and Guanyu Zhou, and Mick Schumacher, Mazepin, and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Tire condition is still looking good. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is...
guys, yes! Come on, boys!
Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question Chuation in a good position.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Let's take a look at the driver standings. Moore increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Do you think you were lucky not to... Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.